Now you need to log into your Gmail account. Okay, gmail.com. Okay, log in. Okay, once you have logged in, now let's log into unroll.me. Click on get started. Enter your email ID. Okay, click on I agree. Okay. Confirm. Click on allow. Okay, it currently scanning our inbox and let us find subscriptions. Okay, in my case it is showing 9 subscriptions. Okay, click continue to next. Okay, here is a list of subscriptions. Click on unsubscribe. Okay, that's it, and click on continue with that sharing. That's it.